violent torrent.
Leave it to me. Lightspear cannon!
I guess we're done here. Looks like no one's following us.
I don't think they can abduct Ion in a public space.
But what do we do now? War's about to start and things look seriously bad.
Can't we just go to Batical and stop my uncle?
Have you forgotten? Mose has His Majesty's ear. It would be running right into enemy territory.
I'm afraid Tyr may be right. Father trusts Mose.
I'm also worried about the talk of St. Bina falling.
Then why don't we petition help from Malkuth's Emperor Peony? He doesn't want war, and he would have gotten word of any signs of Rubnica's collapse. Sounds like a plan.
Okay, let's do that.
But where'll we get a ship to Malkuth?
Ash left the Tartarus in Daath's harbor for us. Let's head there.
He did? Okay. The harbor's northwest, right? Let's go.
Shall we be on our way?
Emperor's in the capital, Grand Kokma. Where's that from here?
Northwest, I think.
Doesn't Grand Kokma turn into a fortress in wartime? Will the port be open?
You're well informed. That's correct.
But war hasn't started yet.
Even so, I imagine they've sealed off invasion routes in preparation for an attack.
But won't they let you through, Jade?
Right now, mentioning my name would probably have the opposite effect. All of my men were killed and I've been missing since Axarius. Now I show up in a landship that was supposedly captured. I wouldn't be surprised if they opened fire on us.
Why don't we dock somewhere and go by land? If we approach unarmed, then perhaps...
Rotel Row Bridge is still under repair. We should be able to land there.
That looks like our best choice.
Then it's settled. Let's head for Rotel Row Bridge.
Oh, we have to walk?